we need a lot more accountability for people in positions of trust and power in our society. That we oftentimes find it very easy to pick on the lowly, those who are relatively defenseless. Oftentimes we leave alone those who are powerful and have powerful allies and can afford powerful protection.